That's what we want to hear.
Good answer, thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. So that's about solubility. I also explained that solubility is the basis for for all other functionalities like gelling, emulsifying, and foaming. So first we solubilize, we dissolve the protein, and then we can start doing the other functionalities. And we can also combine functionalities. So we can create a foamed emulsion, or a gelled emulsion, or even a foamed gel.